I was living a very traditional life. I had a son, I had a house, I was married, and had my career, and yet I was questioning my identity. After my relationship ended, I finally had the time to explore myself, and after some soul searching, I realized I'm transgender. That's who I am deep down, and I needed medical help to help me transition. I heard about Suma's Pride Clinic, some of the friendliest, nicest people. They can guide me on hormones and everything I should expect as I transition. I'm genuinely happy in my life. I get to be who I am, and Suma's Pride Clinic has helped me with that transition. I have a long journey ahead, for sure, and it's great to know that I'm gonna have people like Pam and Carson and Dr. Hamler, especially, to help me along the way. That means the world to me.